I am back with another video. A lot of crazy stuff going on, but I'm going to try my very, very best to keep uploading because I know that I have not been uploading. I haven't been consistent on YouTube, so I'm going to try to bring you guys more content, being that we are quarantined, we're out of school, everything online, so I know I've been slacking because last week I went on vacation before all this stuff blew out of proportion. I am going to do my 30-minute summer spring look. A lot of people was asking me about it when I went on vacation previously. I was wearing nothing but tinted moisturizer, and so I picked up this method on TikTok. I know everybody's been getting on TikTok lately. Jackie Anna used it, and it's basically like you use translucent powder, which I'm going to show you guys how to do it, but you use translucent powder first and then you follow the steps to make your makeup stay on all day. And that's what I did, but instead of using foundation, I used the tinted moisturizer and my makeup was staying flawless all day. It was a super, super quick look, so I'm about to get ready to go meet my sister. So I'm going to do that look for y'all today because everybody's been asking me about it. So yeah, stay tuned. So we're going to start off by using the setting powder. So the first thing you want to do is moisturize, but I literally just moisturize. What I moisturize with is aloe vera gel and Pond's, the dark spot one. And then after you moisturize, what you want to do is you want to get your translucent powder, your setting powder, whichever one you want to call it. I am using the Soccer Buttercup. You guys already know my holy grail. A big fluffy brush like this, right? Dip it into the powder. So I tap the excess off, right? And then I put it right on my face. This is way before I prime and everything. The only thing I did was moisturize, so I'm putting this on my face. Yeah, I got this white cast all over my face, so that's gonna go away. As soon as you apply shit, all that's gonna go away. So I just do a thin layer all over my face. That's the first step. Next step, you want to get a setting spray, okay? The setting spray that I'm using is the Mattifying Continuous Setting Spray by Morphe. It's the new one. And I just spray my face all over with this. So you just want to let that dry now. While you're doing that, what you could be doing is your eyebrows. So of course, I brush my eyebrows up. So this is way before I carved my eyebrows out. I just literally filled them in. I haven't carved it or anything yet. So my setting powder and my setting spray is dry. So now I want to go in with a primer on top. My Holy Grail primer, the Becker Ever Matte Primer. And literally, I don't put it all over my face because it's already like dry. So I just put it in my T-zone spots. Great. So next, you want to go ahead and carve out your eyebrows. So how I've been carving out my eyebrows, like tapping concealer right up under it, go in with my flat brush, and then I just carve it out. What I am using for my tinted moisturizer is the NYX Born This Way. Literally, like two drops. This is all you need. And then because I put all that mattifying stuff on my face, I go in with the regular continuous spray, spray my face, and I just begin to blend out. This tinted moisturizer, it looks a little dark, but I swear it's not. Once you put your concealer on and you just put everything on, it'll blend perfectly. I like to go in with the cotton wedges and then I get the end of it and just tap it into my skin just to blend it out. I feel like I was going through the beauty blender space, which I still like the beauty blender, but these are just safer to me. These are just cleaner. I can throw them in the trash and we're good. So as you can see, this looks like my skin. Like, it's not heavy. I back away from the camera. It still looks like I'm wearing foundation, but it's really not. It's so light. It's literally like lotion. I freaking love this stuff. So the next thing you wanna do is apply your concealer. So of course the concealer that I'm using is the Juvia's Place Concealer in the shade 9. And I just put it in all the places that I wanna conceal. So I'm putting it under my eyes, my cupid's bow, chin, forehead, going down to my nose. Of course, I like to let my, as I've said so many times, I like when my concealer dries down. It just looks and blends so much better to me when it is dried down. Trying to blend concealer while it's wet, it just gets everywhere to me. So I just like for it to dry down. I believe that Jackie Ina is the one that does this method. Her and Aaliyah J, it's my Raven. They are my biggest YouTube influencers. Next, I'm gonna blend it out. So next, I'm gonna blend it out. A natural look. I like to just create this, like, I don't even know how to explain. I can't even explain it. Like, I just feel like it looks so much better when you bring the concealer up into your eyelid. When you're doing a natural face, you know? I go in the same thing. I just like to blend. I always like to double blend. Make sure you get you a little mirror and you looking close up, because the big mirror don't do you this all the time. I don't highlight my forehead a lot because I got a big forehead already. So I'm gonna contour more than I highlight. Next, and go ahead and set that concealer. Then it won't move. And all of this is super, like, I swear you won't be sweating and makeup dripping. It might look like a lot, I swear it's not a lot. As long as you're putting the appropriate layers, as long as you're not caking your face up. And even with the tinted moisturizer, I really don't feel like it's a way that you can cake your face up, because it's just so light. It's literally called a skin dew. Literally what I'm doing, I'm just pressing that set powder into my face. And I'm squeezing the extra powder, so you can see it's coming off. Squeezing that and just tapping it into my skin. Super thin layer. Giving you airbrush finish. I'm contouring with the Anastasia Beverly Hills bronzer in the color Mahogany. I do not like harsh contours. Yes, it's important, but I don't like it to be super harsh. And I contour my forehead a lot because my forehead is big. So. What I do to give you that airbrush finish, I like to use the MAC, the Mineralized Skin Finish Natural. And this is the color Dark. And I like to put this on top of where I put the translucent powder at, because sometimes it can get off like a white cast. So just to make sure I'm getting that airbrush finish and getting that skin look, I'll toss it around in my another fluffy brush and I just brush it off, blend it out. I'm using in the color Neo. It's a really dark color and I feel like it looks so pretty on brown skin girls. this color right here, it gives you like, okay, yes, I'm excited. This is blush on my face, but it's not giving you like, is she okay? Like, is she on crack? So I just tap it, and I tap it into my cheekbones, right? And you see it's coming up crazy. When I would go back with this, and I blend it out. The same brush that I use for that skin build, I'm blending out that blush. And as you can see, like, it's just, it looks natural. Like, it doesn't look crazy. I want to go ahead and spray your face. One more time. Well, one more time before the last time. But I'm using is the Black Radiance highlighter, and this is the highlighter that's in like the contour palette. So I like this highlighter because it just goes with my skin so beautifully. I also like to put it in my brow bone, put it out on my finger. You want to create an exclamation point on your nose. So you want to do the bridge of your nose and then the tip of it. I like to blend out my face. Last time, I'm gonna spray your face. So now that I'm done with all that, I'm gonna go ahead and put on my lashes off camera. And then come back and show y'all like my finishing touches. Now that I got my lashes on, these are very little lashes on my vacation I had on extension. As you guys know, I'm a brand ambassador for ughhhhh, so that's what I had on in like all my videos. But how do we do our vacation? So just to set off the look, I like to put mascara on my bottom lashes. With all that foundation and stuff on it, sometimes the color of your eyebrows can disappear with all like the powder and all that good shit on it. So I just go back in and not reshape or none of that good stuff. I just add some more color to them and then go in with my e.l.f. eyebrow gel. I just set them into place, and this eyebrow gel, it literally just darkens them. Like, you might be able not be able to tell the difference, but I can. It just looks so good. Your butter gloss, and there you have it. You have a full face of makeup, but not really. So that was my tutorial on my summer, spring, 30-minute type of look that I use tinted moisturizer with, no foundation. Thank you guys so much for reposting vacations, because I'm going to be posting a lot. We're in freaking quarantine, like, there's a virus outside. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye.